my dudes, you're so cute. Bye, dudes, you to stay, okay?
Yo, what's good, guys? It's Tuesday right now. I'm about to dip to SAC for the loan concert. I'm about to stay in my boy's dorm. So I just got all my shit ready. But yeah, it's like an hour and a half drive. I'm about to dip right now. Just to fit, you feel me? The slippers and everything. But also, bro, I was like putting my clothes in my backpack. And I was like, oh shit, like what am I going to wear for the concert, bro? I just realized I have zero drip, bro. I have negative drip. Like, I only wear sweats, hoodies, and t-shirts. Like, I literally have no drip, so I don't know what I'm going to wear to the concert, bro. I brought, like, random-ass sweats and random-ass shirts, so I don't know, bro.
I also forgot to tell you guys, I got my license, bro. Look at this shit. Driver's license, bro. Come on.
I've been driving for probably, like, over 2 years now. I just been too lazy to get the actual license, but now I fucking got it, bro. So I can be a menace on the road without being illegal, you feel me? I was getting way too comfortable. I had no license driving back from work like 90 miles an hour, bro. But now I got this shit. So I'm gonna drive with this in the car just in case, bro. It's a long car ride, bro. I'm not trying to get pulled over, you feel me?
Everybody say bye to toots.
Bye, toots.
Got my backpack and shit, you feel me?
I'll update you guys once I get to SAC. It's like an hour and a half car ride. I'll pick up the camera when I get there, you feel me? Yeah.
Never ever have I changed on my niggas. Whatever weather, I'ma make it rain in this business. Put your chains on, show them that you cool. And little nigga, this your theme song. If you buy that cash and them figures. Yeah, they did us wrong, try to turn they back. That my nigga, now we going strong. Turning us a pass in them niggas. Yeah, I'm in the fashion, I'm in the swag. And your sister, man, I'm all about this motherfucking bag. Guess I'm different. Niggas can't stop this shit I started. Niggas can't never ever do it like me. When I hit the hotel, the pussy retarded.
Money on the table, we bring money to the table. I walk in the stove, I buy
I'm cold as fuck. You can't drive me crazy. Don't want a cup, just want your throat. Say she like my chain. I just fuck that hoe, then let her go. I having too much water. I having too much web show. I having too much cash. Yeah, I done hide in my bad show. I tell that bitch to be on time, cause when I pull up, I'm ready to go. I should probably change my fit right now. I think I'm too damn fresh to these folks. That may change the choker. Tennis chains, we don't do the ropes. I just hit that bitch and I told her she gotta keep all this shit on the low. We got money coming in, getting Illuminati paper. Money on the table, we bring money to the table. Bitches on the table, we got bitches on the table. Money on the table, we bring money to the table. In a mosh pit, punching out so niggas think they fans. Bitch, I'm nauseous, sipping too much drink, I can't even stand. I'm way past toxic, I might leave my bitch about them bands. Niggas stealing swag, I might have to cut off their hands. Yo.
He's the vibes, bro. They just be gaming and shit. But, I want to show you guys. I've been working on some designs. Not really, I'm just getting into it. Like, I found this, like, hella good website that gives you free fonts. Another website that, like, gives you free mock-ups and shit. So I was just, like, looking at those. All these mock-ups. And I was just messing around with Photopea, however you say it. For some random designs and, like, messing around with fonts. So I don't have a logo or anything yet, but that's the next step of the journey, you feel me? So yeah, I'm just working on that shit right now. What's good, guys? Got back yesterday at like 7 at night, and I just went straight to bed because I'm so sick, bro. You can probably hear it in my voice. I've been popping pills, but I'm gonna just chill in bed all day. For what I do, it's so simple, where I can do it from my bed if I want. I just need to make a couple TikToks for my dropshipping accounts. And then I want to create my logo for my brand. And then I just need to edit the YouTube video. That's all I'm doing today. I can do that from my bed. I'm going to just chill in bed the rest of the day. It's like 1 o'clock. I'll keep you guys updated. I'll probably show you guys how my logo is going and shit like that. But yeah, I can't do this shit, bro. Basically right now I was just making TikToks for my stores and stuff. I actually tried something new today. I don't know if you guys have seen those dropshippers on TikTok that, like, instead of the text to speech, they use like their own voice, you know, it's like a voiceover. So I tried that in a couple of my videos. I'm gonna see how they perform in the next couple days, you feel me? Might keep doing those. They just take a long time to edit. If they perform well, I might keep doing them. I'm not even gonna lie, I just fell asleep for like 3 hours. My head hurts so bad, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop some Advil and like work on my logo and like work on designs and stuff, because I'm still learning how to use Photopea, which is like a free Photoshop basically. So I'm still learning how to use that to make designs and shit. So right now I'm just like scrolling on Pinterest looking for like inspiration and shit, and just sketching my design right here with all my fucking tissues, bro. But sketching my design right here in my journal, and then hopefully I can like trace it onto Photopea and like make like a holographic silver logo, if that makes sense. But yeah, that's basically what I'm doing for the rest of the night. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video right here, bro. I think I got COVID. Like the video, comment something for the algorithm. If you made it this far, comment opium, shout out lonely, turn the bells on and subscribe. All right, like, comment opium, turn the bells on and subscribe. All right, catch you guys in the next video, bro.